So basically this video is about the AP AMCT seat allotment phase 1, right? Today it is going to be released after 5 PM, second timing, and first timing is before 2 PM, okay? If allotment status has not been available till 2 PM, surely it is going to be available after 5 PM only. And self-reporting is by 17th to 20th of July, and commencement of academic classes is going to start from 19th of July. Please take a hard copy of the allotment status for the reporting, right? This was the current update for you. For more updates, subscribe us.